Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and this is episode 10 of my King Tiger and Berg Panzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like and ring my bell. That'd be brilliant, thank you. And this episode, I am mainly doing track bashing. This one, it's going to be mainly visuals, as there is about 4 hours work in this episode, and it's just on tracks. So, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on with these tracks. Before we crank up the speedy uppy thing, there is a jig that comes with this kit and it shows you left and right as the tracks are handed. So the first thing is to get that off the sprue, then we'll crack on with doing the tracks. Here, I came across a bit of an issue. The box destructions were showing that the tangs were facing up, whereas in the destructions from the kit, they were showing them facing down. So I decided to follow the kit destructions with the tangs facing down. Okay, let's try again. There goes one. Well, there's the first side done. About 45 minutes. Surely there's got to be a quicker way than doing it like this. Okay, that's it. Here, I'm adding a couple of strips of masking tape to keep these little buggers in place, because as you can see, they keep falling off, and it's really frustrating. Well, that's the first section completely done. That's one third of the way through the left track. Adding that masking tape has helped so much. The second side of the first section only took me 30 minutes. A lot quicker. Okay, stop showing off and get on with it. I'm going to be really honest here, these petrified me. Those little pins scared the bejesus out of me. I was really contemplating doing the kick tracks as they were easier, but I thought, no, I've paid for these and I'm not going to let the buggers beat me. So, as you can see, I've taken the plunge and I've started them. And I was actually pleasantly surprised how relaxing and easy it was. Once I got the hang of it and added those couple of strips of masking tape to help, it was a cinch. I had my head down, doing these. The next minute I know, over 3.5 hours had gone by. Bloody hell, where did that lot go? Anyway, back to the track bashing. There we go, one track done, now to start track number two. We Presto! There we have two fully flexible King Tiger tracks. Looking pretty good. Can't wait to get some paint on these. Anyway, thank you for watching episode 10. If you want to see what happens in episode 11, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow. Like the video and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.